Hi. Is it still snowing?
It's
Stop.
nice and sunny.
Ah. I see you in 2 days.
How many hours for your flight?
More than 24 hours. 26 hours to go.
Awesome.
26
So
hours plus
flight
24 more hours. So yeah, like 2 more days. So it's 5 hours before our flight, and we are almost packed and ready. And oh my god, I am so excited! And I have planned a very extensive video series on New York, which I'm going to shoot once I'm there. But मैंने सोचा कि इस video series की शुरुआत करते हैं right here अपने घर से. So let's start with discussing how we planned our trip to New York on a budget. So first thing is the month of travel. Now, the cost will depend a lot on when you decide to travel. So January is actually one of the cheapest months to go to New York because it's right after the main Christmas and the main holiday season, and it's one of the coldest months. तो ज़्यादा लोग prefer नहीं करते न्यूयॉर्क जाना इस मंथ पे. लेकिन अगर आप थोड़ी ठंड बर्दाश्त कर सकते हैं एंड यू एक्चुअली लाइक टू सी द स्नो, देन जनवरी माइट बी अ वेरी गुड आइडिया बिकॉज फ्लाइट्स, अकोमोडेशन, साइट सींग, एवरी थिंग इज चीपर कम्पेयर टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द ईयर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ फ्लाइट्स. सो हियर विथ मी टूडे इज माई हजबेंड गुंजन. यू मस्ट हैव सीन हिम इन अ लॉट ऑफ अदर वीडियोज एंड ही इज द वन हु टेक्स केयर ऑफ ऑल द बुकिंग. सो लेट्स टॉक टू हिम एंड प्लीज टेल अस हाउ टू बुक अ चीप फ्लाइट टू न्यूयॉर्क.
तो फ्लाइट्स बुक करना एक्चुअली बहुत सिंपल है. आई हैव लाइक अ बंच ऑफ क्रेडिट कार्ड्स, तो हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ तो ऑफर मिल जाता है. सो सम मंथ और द अदर सम योर क्रेडिट कार्ड विल हैव अ प्रमोशन विच यू कैन यूज टू सेव 10 to 20,000 rupees बहुत आराम से. जैसे मैंने अपनी फ्लाइट्स 2 अलग अलग मंथ्स में बुक करी. इसकी फ्लाइट बुक हुई थी 31 December को और मेरी फ्लाइट बुक हुई थी 1 January को. बिकॉज एक प्रमोशन 31 में ख़त्म हो गया था जो एक फ्लाइट पर मिलता था. एनी वेज, द चीपेस्ट वे टू फर्स्ट फिगर आउट किस दिन जाना है, क्या प्राइसिंग सही है, वो है गूगल फ्लाइट्स पे जाकर सर्च कर लेना. आपको प्राइस का एक ट्रेंड मिल जाता है किस दिन चीपेस्ट फ्लाइट्स है. और एक साइट है kayak.com, KAYAK. गूगल फ्लाइट्स और कयाक विल बेसिकली टेल यू इंटरनेशनल फ्लाइट्स में किस वेबसाइट पर चीपेस्ट प्राइस अवेलेबल है उस फ्लाइट का. उसके बाद आप अपने क्रेडिट कार्ड के ऑफर्स लगा के उसको बुक कर सकते हैं. जैसे हमने अपनी मतलब बुकिंग करी है, एक बुकिंग है मेक माई ट्रिप पे, तो शचीस टिकट इज बुक्ड ऑन makemytrip.com एंड माई टिकट इज बुक्ड ऑन HDFC का स्मार्ट बाय वेबसाइट बिकॉज आई हैड अनदर ऑफर. सो दो हमने रिटेल पे किया अराउंड 61,000 rupees ग्रॉस पर हेड
For a return flight from Bangalore to New York and back.
And this was the shortest flight, like 20-21 hours ka flight hai, including.
So we are taking a Lufthansa flight, and this is a one-stop flight. And considering that we are traveling from Bangalore, I think this is one of the shortest, flying time that you can hope for. So this is Bangalore to Frankfurt, just a 2-hour halt in Frankfurt, and then Frankfurt to New York.
Absolutely.
And we paid. अराउंड
61,000 पर हेड, और उसमें से एवरेज 10-15,000 रुपए का कुछ कैशबैक टाइप मिल गया ऑन द क्रेडिट कार्ड. सो नेट पड़ा करीब 50,000 rupees पर हेड फॉर द रिटर्न जर्नी.
दैट्स अ गुड डील.
आई ऑलवेज मेक गुड डील्स.
ओके, सो दिस वाज द इन्फो अबाउट फ्लाइट्स. आवर ट्रैवल डेट इज 20th Jan, एंड लाइक यू मेंशन वी बुक्ड इट जस्ट 20 डेज बिफोर. नथिंग टू क्रेजी, नो टू मच एडवांस प्लानिंग रिक्वायर्ड. बट या, since this was Jan. Now, next, let's talk about accommodation. Now, we are lucky that we have friends in New York, actually in New Jersey, so we have a place to stay for free. Thanks, Ruhani Vadwa, shout out to you. But nevertheless, if you're looking for an accommodation in New Jersey, then the best option is to check Airbnbs. They're definitely cheaper than hotels. And right now on the screen, I'll show you the prices for tomorrow. So I'm checking this for tomorrow's check-in, and a private room in a location which is pretty close to a metro station is available for as less as 2000 per night. And a fully furnished studio apartment, that is, you have the entire apartment to yourself, is available for about 5k per night. All this is in the New Jersey area, New Jersey, Hoboken area. Surprisingly, even in Manhattan, even in uptown Manhattan, there were private rooms available for as cheap as 2k per night. So explore Airbnbs, make sure that you have a good location which is close to the metro. And again, you need not break the bank. You can get an accommodation at a pretty reasonable price. Third comes sightseeing. So, jaisa maine kaha ki January mein kyunki tourist population bahut kam hoti hai, so there are a lot of discounts on all the sightseeing, on the Broadway shows and a lot of things. So there are a lot of ways to go around to get these discounts, but I will talk about all of this in my upcoming video series. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for that. All right, so what is left? Yeah, visa. Now, before you plan any of this, you need to have a US visa. You need to have a B1, B2 tourist visa with you to plan to go to New York and to do all this. And this process is a little complicated because you have to fill a form, appointment slot book, karna hai, interview dena hai, and you have to clear that interview. So it's a pretty, it's slightly lengthy process, but I have an entire video series on the US visa process, right from filling the form to clearing the interview. Make sure that you check it out. It's going to be super helpful. I will leave the link for that in the description box below. Also, if you want to make this process simpler for you and make it absolutely hassle-free, you can also book a one-to-one consultation session with me. Me and my team will guide you throughout the entire process, right from filling the form to clearing the interview. So if you want to book this session, check the link in the description box below. All right, so we have almost packed, but we're going to finish packing, wrap up everything around here and leave for the airport. Chalo dekhte. So the next time I see you will probably be at, will be at an airport, probably the Bangalore airport, the Frankfurt airport or the New York airport. But I'll keep you updated on the entire process, including immigration, and also share tips and all the info that you need about immigration process. So stay tuned for that and follow along. See you soon.